Grand Slam. The four most important annual tennis tournaments are organized by International Tennis Federation. These four Grand Slam championships are: number one, Australian Open. It is the newest one among all the Grand Slams. It is played in January on hard courts. Number two, French Open. Third oldest among all Grand Slams, played in late May to June. It is played on clay courts. French Open is also known as Roland Garros. Number 3. Wimbledon Open. It is the oldest Grand Slam. It is played in June, July on grass courts. Number 4. US Open. It is the second oldest among all Grand Slams. It is played in August, September on hard courts like Australian Open. Winning all the four major championships in the same calendar year is known as Grand Slam. While winning all the four tournaments at any given point of time is known as Career Grand Slam. All four tournaments plus Olympic gold in the same calendar year is known as Golden Grand Slam. Only Steffi Graf has won Golden Grand Slam in 1988 when she won all four Grand Slam titles plus gold in Seoul Olympics.